Breaking: three Brits hit parks and beaches in first weekend since lockdown eased as cops do spot checks. Police carried out spot checks on those flocking to Brighton, where millions of Brits hit beauty spots and beaches today on their first weekend since lockdown was partially eased as changes in the COVID-19 regulations since Wednesday mean people in England can now drive to outdoor open spaces irrespective of distance, so long as they do not travel into Wales or Scotland. People headed to Brighton Beach and Whitley Bay, while others enjoyed a game of tennis for the first time in 2 months. As thousands rushed to the coast, police carried out a number of road safety checks in the Brighton area. The Road Traffic Act 1988 provides police with the power to stop vehicles for any reason. However, scores of people traveled to popular spots despite being asked to think carefully before visiting national parks and beaches. A number of Dartmoor car parks were also closed today as they became too crowded. The Yorkshire Dales introduced a traffic light system to let visitors know how busy its car parks are in 10 different locations. By Saturday afternoon, its Balham car park, which has 140 spaces, was marked red to indicate it was full, while other locations were marked amber to show they were filling up fast. James Mason, chief executive of Welcome to Yorkshire, said, "Many of these places have aging populations who need protecting. If you're traveling more than 10 to 15 miles, is it really necessary? We'd say dream about it, explore later." The minor changes in policy that happened this week don't change that, and we're not open for tourism. Yesterday, Airbnb extended its restrictions on bookings until the end of this month. Thanks for watching, like, comments and share, subscribe for more latest updates, and don't forget to press the bell icon.